Hey guys, welcome back to another brand new gaming episode. Today we're going to play Baghdad Bound. Last game was Taking Flight. And if you have not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe, like and share. There will be much more gaming, new, brand new gamings will be coming up in our channel. And let's play Baghdad Bound. Alright guys, I think we need to locate the bureau. So let's do. Alright, let's see if you go here. Oh, what was that? Oh, that was a codex. Alright, let's see. She got 1 point. Oh, this is locked. Should we need to go further with this, or we will be doing this one? That was 2 skills point. Okay, fine. Let's keep it for now. We're not going to upgrade anything. Or I believe we can upgrade when we have the materials. Great. We do have skill points, but I don't want to invest in this one. But I'm just thinking, if we can get this kickback one, that would be great. Let's go. All right, great. So let's call from here and see back again. Oh, wow. Okay, great. So this is the running. Okay, great. Where do we move? All right. I wasn't sure that what this was. Okay, anyways. Thank you.
gather your strength, my friend.
We have the eagle right now. Should we need to go inside with the camel or no? I don't think so. Going on the roads will help. Oh, there is a pickpocket opportunity.
quiet or long enough. Roshan and Fulad are surely awaiting me at the bureau. What do you see?
All right, that's me. Okay, great. This is where the God's gates are. All right. Let's get from here.
Yeah.
Alright, what does this mean? That's the stable. All right, there you go.
Show me the path ahead.
That's Raider. Gate. Right, so this is the location. Thank you. Great. Cool. Wow, that was great.
Get a wider view.
Alright, what was that? Okay, that was the B-roll. Okay, great. Let's go.
So this is a Hidden One's bureau. I expected some sort of revolver.
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim. Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
Nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he's in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something!
It seems Noor mapped out this very district. Marked the factory's area to the north.
What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following up on.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulav and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
Oh, that is a new case. All right. Beshi, Ali's second in command, a captain of the rebels who works in the upper harbor. Our objective is find Beshi. Find Noor's contact. And then we come here. Clues. Okay, so these are getting updated over here. It's suspected that the order is behind Ali's disappearance. Of course. That is what I think so. Alright. That's great. No, I believe this is great. That is sand outfit. Well, I think we need to just change this one because there is no difference.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the Sharia district? Why would it be of interest to Noor?
The people there are in quiet support of the rebels. Common folk, workers, merchants. Come to think of it, Noor did make mention of a new contact. A merchant. It may be this merchant dwells in Ashura, among the dying leather factory workers.
I will keep an eye out for a stall.
Alright guys, we are stopping the game here. We have completed the episode, Baghdad Bound. And let's see what is next in follow news lead episode. So, you can see the news leads episode in the upcoming video. And if you have not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe, like and share. And until I see you in the other episode, your host signing off. Goodbye.